Eagle Boy, are you on patrol down here?
No, this is my second job. I work security. Now listen, if you want to reach the Golden Spatula, you need to shut off the museum's security system.
Do you have to iron those pants or are they wrinkle-free, unlike you?
Pay attention, kid. This is serious stuff. Now, if we don't get this robot thing resolved, Shady Shoals will shut down and I'll have to move back in with my son and his wife and his four screaming kids. Now, you see that vent on the other side of the museum?
Yes, sir.
That's where you exit the museum. Good luck, kid.
I won't let you down, Barnacle Boy. Just my size. Another find for Patrick. Time for a little sleepy sneak. Just met the Sponginator. Like a new sponge. Number one in the Bikini Bottom scavenger hunt, 3 years running. Thank you. Love opening presents. fresh like a spring breeze. Feel like a new sponge. Fresh like a spring breeze. Patrick will be glad to have this back. It shines. I feel like a new sponge.
What are you waiting for, kid? Get in there.
suppose it'll make Patrick happy.
Opening presents. Hey, Gary, you're on an awful long walk, aren't you? Trench of advanced darkness, huh? Sounds dark. Okay, Gary, I'll be extra careful. There's nothing like the smell of bubbles in the morning. Smells like victory.
Plankton, you best not be stirring up no trouble.
Nonsense. I only want to help. Help crush you all under my rise to power.
What was that?
Nothing. Say, see those lasers there?
You mean them things that look like fancy washing machines?
To your puny brain, I suppose. You'll need to turn on each one of those in order to cross the last part of the Trench of Advanced Darkness.
This better not be some kind of trick, varmint. Off for Purdy. good as Texas barbecue sauce. Elbow grease can't handle.
Bye.
pretty. Cat, take it! Hey, Mr. Krabs, what are you doing?
Well, I could have sworn me I saw a golden spatula here a minute ago, but I think it fell down this slide.
Down the slide? It might have broken its leg. I've got to save it.
Go, boy, go! Save that poor spatula!
I love opening presents. Tartar sauce! The horror! Fresh like a spring breeze! You've just met the Sponginator. Time for a little sleepy sneak. Just my size! Hey, you! Patrick needs to do laundry. Boy, Patrick will be glad to have this back. Thank you. Last piece of artwork accounted for, Mrs. Puff. I left no strange, glowing stone unturned.
Well now, nice work, SpongeBob. The museum will finally be able to reopen, and here's your reward.